There's a holiday coming up where everyone wants to find the piece of bread that has this little baby in it. It's traditionally orange-flavored sweet bread, so let's make some donuts inspired by Rosca de Reyes. I filled two of the donuts with an orange chantilly cream, and then the other two I topped with guava and fig. Also added some of the orange cream and cherries on top. This is what it traditionally looks like, and here is my couture version. Okay, they turned out so cute! You'll be able to pre-order this box for Thursday or Friday, or just come into the store.